He moved slowly forward to jam the table, but he couldn't stop himself and slithered into a ditch. "Whoosh!" he hissed. "Get me out! Get me out!"
Go on," they yelled, and off Percy's driver and fireman off the footplate. "Off," said Percy, sliding past the board. Percy was frantic. "That's enough."
Percy was sunk.
They diverted him onto old sidings, straight into a muddy pool.
Stopped it.
The troublesome trucks were delighted.
"He's falling in the water."
Luckily, Thomas wasn't hurt, and the fish freight car stayed on the tracks.